Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.
Law enforcement still pushing for answers after a family was found dead in what officials call an apparent murder-suicide. Madison County Sheriff's deputies found a Hazel Green woman dead during a welfare check Wednesday night. She has been identified as 43-year-old Jennifer LaPorte. Her body was found at a home off Shell Mill Lane. According to the Madison County school system, she had worked as a special education aide at Hazel Green Elementary School. Investigators then learned that her husband, Jamie LaPorte, and two sons, Jesse and Sean, hadn't been seen recently. After learning they may be in Murfreesboro, Tennessee, they contacted local police there to try to help find them. And according to the Murfreesboro Police Department, police went to a home on Kaysen Lane in an effort to do just that. They were looking for them. And while those officers were talking to someone outside, they heard gunshots.
With this breaking news alert.
That breaking news, a double murder-suicide in Murfreesboro.
Yeah, police were called to Kaysen Lane to try to locate a man wanted in northern Alabama. They found three people dead inside a home.
Our Courtney Allen is at the scene and has the latest on this investigation. Courtney.
Marius, Lauren, while police say this is an isolated incident, it is still alarming and very upsetting for many who live in that neighborhood.
I've never seen it, this kind of thing going on.
A double murder-suicide just steps away from where Wendell Claxton lives.
I'm surprised because this is a quiet neighborhood.
His neighborhood was full of police cars Thursday morning after police say 46-year-old Jamie LaPorte, a man wanted out of Alabama, shot and killed his two children, ages 9 and 11, then turned the gun on himself.
Well, I come up the street and I saw they had it blocked off up there and they were directing traffic away from here.
MPD says LaPorte is part of an ongoing homicide investigation in Madison County, Alabama. The Madison County Sheriff's Office says deputies responded to a welfare check there Wednesday night and found LaPorte's wife dead. Investigators learned her husband and two kids hadn't been seen recently and thought they may be in Murfreesboro. On behalf of the Madison County Sheriff's Office, Murfreesboro police went to the home on Kaysen Lane Thursday morning to find LaPorte. When officers arrived, they started talking outside to the two people who live there.
And while they were talking with the tenants, they heard several gunshots inside of the home.
MPD says officers went inside and found LaPorte and his two children dead upstairs.
Anytime there's a death in the city of Murfreesboro, we all grieve.
WSMV4 is working to find out how long the three had been staying at the home and what their relationship was to the people who live there.
You can't be too surprised at anything today.
We are still working to learn LaPorte's wife's exact cause of death and how long she had been dead before deputies found her. We'll have more on her tonight at 6. Marius, Lauren.
Courtney, such a tragic story. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.